Summer is just getting started, but Selena Gomez's latest collaboration with Coach will instantly make you start dreaming of fall. Gomez's latest Coach Fall 2018 campaign debuted Monday, and it's full of all the crushed velvet and embroidered leather your closet will need as soon as temperatures begin to drop below 70 degrees. And because the campaign images would never be enough, we're sharing a behind-the-scenes look at the singer's day on set. Dressed in a black chiffon paisley print Coach dress with velvet bow accents, Gomez poses in a car throughout the campaign, which was shot by photographer Steven Meisel. The star's look is paired with a black belt-style choker, chunky rings, silver dangling earrings and matching silver bracelets. Coach is also introducing new brand ambassadors including Japanese actress and model Kiko Mizuhara, Chinese actress Guan Xiaotong, and Chinese actor Timmy Su. I love the way that we have pushed the Coach gang further this season to be more unique, diverse and just overall cool in their attitude, said Vevers. It's how I see people here in New York enjoying wearing clothes and just feels really relevant to me. The singer, who joined Coach as the brand's spokesperson in 2016 in a reported $10 million partnership, is a proud supporter of their designs. Gomez sported a dress by the accessories and fashion giant at the 2018 Met Gala. And while she loved her blush-toned dress by the brand, she clapped back at fans who were rude about the beauty look she paired it with. Gomez posted an Instagram video of herself running away from the camera, hinting that she was running away from photos of herself from the event. In person, she honestly felt great but not everything looks the same as it does in person, the source says. She was just clapping back at people who were commenting on her tan and hair and wanted to make a joke about it. The source added of her Coach ensemble, she had two outfits to choose from and decided on Sunday which one she was going to go with, the source shares. She loved the dress and was very involved with it.